is where I'm working. Little generator, 5.9 Cummins with a Standine pump on it. New pump, gonna put a new lift pump on. Up here in Red Sucker Lake, about 2 hour flight, fly in only. Surprisingly, I have all the tools I need. I'm doing injectors as well. Those are easy. New battery, new negative battery cable. It's not really warm. It's minus 25 out. I got food and a little heater. It's just so it's not too cold in here. It's pretty good. Engine only has 214 hours on it. I've got this box here, all of my stuff, and then a little toolbox full of tools, and then just some parts there are mine, but the rest is garbage. It's not bad work. It's pretty easy. Better start at the end, though.